I learned a lot this year. It's pretty much been like a year of getting hit by a truck at the same time as getting revived.
I don't want to cry, but I know she's going to get better.
I have to be strong for her and wipe these tears and pull it together, because all she's got is me. I need mercy, I'm begging you, please. You
know I can't sleep without you. I've made changes that have affected me in a positive way, but I've also learned that sometimes you're gonna stay broken for a while, but you're not gonna stay broken forever. 2018, you've been a heck of a year, so, I mean, thank you, next.
Despite this year literally being, like, the hardest year, or one of the hardest years of my life, I was still able to travel and be happy and put on that smile and still be grateful for what I do have. I struggled a lot this year with my mental and my physical health, and I lost my childhood dog, Bella. There's been lots of changes. I've lost so many friends, and it's just been a really rough year for me, but I want to recap the happy times and show you that I'm still extremely grateful for 2018, even though it was a heck of a year. So, thanks and no thanks, 2018. I just wanna go. Do you wanna go?